Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I want to explore the stuff over there if we can. I don't know if we can. Ah, damn it. There were these rocks in the way all the time. It's really tiresome. There's like a bunch of stuff over there. Wait, so I thought we finally made it around the mountains. Okay. I guess not. So we can't go down from here? We have to go back up? Can we go back up? Well, there's steps. There's, like, stairs here. No, this is not stairs. This is a path. Okay. Well, this whole area... Ah. I mean, we do have stuff up this way. We're headed north, though. I don't want to head north. Supposedly, there's a... Don't punch me. Supposedly, there's a... We can keep going this way? This. Wait. Oh, okay. Wait. This is going east. Okay, we'll work our way to the Myriad Tower. That's fine. Just gonna save in case I get killed. I don't want to turn around again. This. Just like, just nothing. What do you see? Oh! Damn! Glad you saw that, Marius. Okay, so the Myriad Tower is ahead. I see it on the radar here. Oh boy! Well, I remember when those used to be a problem. Have something. Ice Claw. So what's my total now? 434 I can carry. Yep. I'm bringing him in because it's getting ridiculous. Might be another one of these things hanging out. I don't know. Look, here's a... We actually get to this easy. Looks like you can get in there. Oh. Anduses is key apprentice, okay. Where's Marius? Pretty spooky. I wonder who does that. They're not coming. I would like you both to come. I saw something like that. Huh? What have we here? A 100 coins and 7 lockpicks. Nice. Who just leaves this stuff here? Bloody notes and stuff, but we can't look at them. Can't unlock that. That's interesting, though. Very close to the Myra Tower. We can't really get anywhere. Looks like just a narrow corridor with rocks on the other side. We're gonna have to find our way down, which I think we can do from here. At least we found this place. Myra Tower for the Dark Valley. Hi.
Good evening.
Good evening. I can take this. Blueprint.
Already dark? Oh my, how the time flies by.
Kimmy, it's always dark in this area. That's why they call it the Dark Valley. Oh god. Oof. Alright, so Brer Rabbit. We can go south from here. It looks like most of the stuff we want to get to is on this side. At least I hope so. So head south, back to the road. South is this way, but we need to go back up. This way, and then where's the road? Evidently there is a road. Ah, okay. Castle Bleak Star? Ooh. So we're headed the right way now. Oh boy. Oh boy. If I find the main chest, I think I can. Here. I can do this. No, not that, but rather, this. Nice! 20 Starling Arrows. Those are not bad. Void Salts and Wheat. And I've read that book, of course. Okay, so now we've got a bridge across. Actually, yeah, I've been to these areas. The old Monastery Westgar and the old canal. I just haven't gone, like, around here. Further that way. What is this? Is this anything? Can't get up in here? No. Alright. So there is a road. That's the Ice Claw. Take the Ice Claw. Om nom nom. Alright, can I head along here? Until I come across the road? Can we... I don't know if we can... I don't know if this leads anywhere that I can actually get back to land. I see a Vinroot though. Oop, lost him. Isn't that a Vinroot? Yes. Okay, so if I... What is that? Just crystals or something? I guess so. All right. Oh, crap. I see you now. Oh, there's more. All glowy. Yeah, it hurt him. Where's the main body of the fleshless one? I lost Marius, huh? They killed Marius. That happened pretty quickly. Yeah, screw it. I'll just take some food. Actually, I see the body now. But that's not gonna... It's not gonna bring all my health back, I don't think. Close. Alright, so let's take some food anyway. Chunko cheese. And how's my... Oh boy, yeah, my arcane fever is pretty bad right now. Luckily, I have a lot of ambrosia. 33%. 13, I'll take one more. Zero! Yeah, no kidding, it lessened. Alright, so I'm gonna start heading east. No, west. This way. There's a tower that way. Oh, you scared the hell out of me. And you kind of scared me again. Can you, like, go away? Oh! That's a problem. That's a problem. Ancestral spirit. Ghost wrappings. Wait a second. I didn't take both of them. I think I've been through this area. Maybe. Our Lord of the Lost Ones? Whoa. They killed that quickly? Oh, crap. Tell me I'm out of combat now. I'm not. Do I have mana right now? Not really, no. Run. Oh, I killed myself. I think I just killed myself there. I should have ran in with the sword. Oh, when did I save last? I didn't go in this house. I didn't see this house. Glow dust, books, nothing new. Potion of the Apothecarius. What house is this? Is this anything? No. I was just right next to it. Probably so busy fighting what came out of it that I didn't realize that... Yeah. It was. Oh. Enroute. Mmm! Common soul gem filled. Enhanced dexterity potion. 21 coins. Fire salts. Expert unduces key scroll. Void salts. Nice. Go to sleep here. Like that would at all seem like a good idea. Can you stop that? I thought that was another one of them. No, it's a mark of the frost that we're using. Wait, we were headed that way. That is not one of them, right? It's just a... Yeah. It's the same thing I saw before. Castle Bleak Star. Spook me again, this thing. Yep. Oh. Oh boy, here he comes, this guy. Oh my, what? He one-shotted me. Good God. Marius, you ready for this? Bring her over here, so I have to deal with him as well at the same time. Well, she didn't come that close. Well, the lost one's here. Ah, crap! They killed him. Run, Marius, run! Wow, he did so much better the first time. Lord of the Lost Ones is not coming. Yeah. What are you doing? Go get him. You're kidding me. Yo, Lord of the Lost Ones! Coming. I'm regenerating. Oof. My God. Don't push me. Yikes. Thank God. Pyrian Shield of Protection from Magic. Nice. Magic resistance 15%. Huh. Now that would be why he resisted some of our magic. Ring of the Elemental Expert. And a pretty good greatsword, but it's a little too heavy for us. Okay. We made it. There's probably another one. Enhanced Dexterity Potion. Cheap Poison of Paralysis. I've been saving those up for a rainy day. Getting some really crazy frame rates over here. That's why everything looks might look a bit choppy. Well, there's nothing of interest around here other than going back up. Oh yeah, I see you. Oh, he flew up. You saw that? I don't think I can absorb the ash, so... And some more food. Yeah, these things were tough. They were really tough. Tower encampment. So we're leaving behind us nothing really of importance. We want to go that way. Is there a... Well, we're not by any road. But if at some point we can get around these rocks, that would be great. You're about to leave us, aren't you? Go boom. I don't want the pelt. Stick that back on. I didn't mean to do... Whoa! Oh. I thought it was when we were about to be attacked by one of those crazy things. But they're just bees. Okay, I didn't mean to unsummon you or whatever the hell I did. Just trying to do this. Like I'm always trying to do that. Oh my god, why? 17 frames a second. Ugh. Is that really necessary? You're under there, aren't you? Hmm. What's this? Oh. Cool. Where is it? Alright, I'm good with that. Oops. Castle Bleakstar. I have a feeling we're going to this Castle Bleakstar. Here's some of the stuff that I wanted to explore. Or at least... Unless that's a different mill. A mill, a glen, and a mine. But we're headed back. So that's where this stuff is. Unlock this stuff. Enhanced dexterity potion, 10 coins, cheap mana potion, potion of might. Pretty good. Okay. Anything else? I apologize for the frame rate, guys. It looks freaking insane. It looks like I'm not even walking, like I'm just gliding through the land. I don't know why it's being like that. There's a point of interest, but it doesn't look that close. Bearer? Oh, bearer.